to the really tall buildings. Bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
How many times she gotta tell you?
In just a couple hours.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has done. It's not... That wouldn't be good. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
No.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
Didn't she say she pretty much already knows the way?
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
It was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop. The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
D&D.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
Thank you. cool. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
Sticks have been made. Yeah, that was nice.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Really? Cats. Oh, cats.
He was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
A new gun. A hunting pistol.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Alrighty then.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said that. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. With our prophet now. He passed bravely.
Hey! Mackie! We're under fire! That way! Keep him that way!
Big mamma jam again.
Thank you.
Oh, I miscalculated that simple jump. Come from? So well the first time, and then let's try this again. Holy, hit the dodge button there. Oh my gosh, stop jumping. Hey, what's this bow and arrow chick doing? She hasn't shot anyone yet.
Scars. Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
Shit.
Going up?
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused. Oh. You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Very wise words.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
Confucius say.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck! People cross this
is that
regularly?
It is a bird's nest.
Yeah!
You're lying.
I'm not! I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit.
It's so foggy, you can't really look down.
Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool. What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Get your mind off things.
Oh, god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev,
but wait, there's
you.
More.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. Don't quote the prophet to me.
America's flying.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
We have. You've already come this far. Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Note to self, don't press right.
Okay, you're almost there.
I mean, you could probably just crawl. And then squat. What? I thought we were at the end. And it's again. Sketchy ass ladder.
Fuck.
Almost there.
All right.
Come on.
I'm dizzy.
Just grab me.
Hold on. Hold me up. Hold me up.
Oh, that was supposed to happen. Geronimo.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay. She's like, no.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, Let's see if we can find our own way down. We got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
This is where Abby likes to be. She actually wanted to come here to work out. Another safe.
That's wrong.
Ta-da.
It actually worked. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right out of the one of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so...
Dang it, this guy has a mask, probably. Wouldn't that say up there?
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Wait, one of the soldiers back there had one.
All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it.
One of the soldiers we literally passed had a gas mask.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. I'm out of my mind. Yes. Looks good.
Skin's like jerky on this guy. What was that sound? Get that pipe bomb ready. They're so meany. Okay. Thank you. Bruh.
Your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Liv. Come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
You said drop down.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Wait, did it glitch last time? Because it said drop down last time, and I dropped down and I died. That's weird.
Now what?
Follow me.
May the current be calm.
What the? Oh my gosh, she's like just chilling on the wall. What?
Holy shit.
Oh, that was scary. That actually kind of startled me.
It was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. Thank you, Petra.
What is that? Oh. Oh, God. What? She flew. That clicker just flew in the air. Lucky there.
That dragon weapon. It's impressive.
Yeah, it is. Let's get out of here.
Oh. Chungus. Did I not have to waste my things on that? Okay. There's literally nothing over here. Nothing but the Chungus. These wild boys are scary.
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Sunlight.
Progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Grab the ammo first.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Oh. Yo, can I have some arrows, please? Please.
Killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Good job. And what's all this we?
Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
This building is taking way too long to go through.
Take your mask off.
Get that good, good fresh air.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay. Wait, that's a boy?
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. Be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
This whole time I thought this was a girl. And now I'm realizing that's a boy. Well, I feel dumb.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Abby?
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Why are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
Danny?
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Barito.
Hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Man, I didn't realize she's so short. Am I really that short compared to these two? What
the fuck is wrong with you talking to her
about this? Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here?
Aw, Bear.
There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Last boat is now away.
Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once... Hold up. All clear. Right. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. Gonna be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. What the fuck?
is that?
That's a big boy in there.
Surgical suites. Surgery. Great. I hear you.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. You need power too. Where do these cables go? Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Thank you.
These medical supplies. Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus.
It's about to be a boss fight. Thank you. they working in unison? Is it like a hive like mine? Oh my god, the Chungus of the Chungus is open! Oh no! Oh my god. Go, go, go! X, X, X! Oh! No! Oh! Holy crap. I think I'm gonna bust through. Oh! What is this, Nemesis? Is this a Juggernaut? Oh god. Oh. Oh. My god. Was not expecting that. Everything. Okay. Checkpoint me after she like split into two. Okay, it did checkpoint me. Oh. Dang, I had like no ammo. Is that for my big gun? You need to find where your friend is. Stop. my gosh, don't die either. Take me a few minutes. I might need to take a break. Come back, see what happens. I don't think he does. Oh my gosh, I'm out of all ammo. Oh god, I don't have any bullets left. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I wish I could like pause it and like assess what I have. I should have led with that. I forgot I have the flamethrower. Wow. What in the heck?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
All that for one med kit? Like, we need some more supplies than that, right? My little face mask would not have lasted through all of this.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Yeah. Real. Ridiculous. Like zero supplies. All just to cut someone's arm off. Freedom!
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Good puppy.
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Is this young Abby? Hello, young Abby. She's seeing things.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
She knows.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been.
Saying what we're thinking.
I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
my shirt.
You okay?
How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey,
it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl.
Aww.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
That's a good girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast.
Squeak.
You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that. Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
for a long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
He
Where
was
is Santa Barbara?
So confused.
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here.
So, this whole entire time, I thought Abby was the trans character. She's just buff. Because people still refer to her as her. And it's Lev that was Lily. Now that makes sense. That's why I thought it was a girl the whole time.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
I think you would want this large pelican.
What about this?
Perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
That's debatable.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids. Really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
And what about Mel?
Hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Wait, Ellie already killed them, so shouldn't he? He should have just went with them.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna stop playing for now.